Yeah. So ready to pull up now.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
I don't know.
Oh, the river, it's not open.
The whole room is brighter.
Thank you.
So ready. It is.
Thank you. I was surprised to be able to use a really old camera.
Sometimes you have to do that.
Yeah. There's somebody down there splashing around.
It's all a real hot tub.
Yes. Like an endless grand finale of fireworks.
You see what she's doing on the left side there, all the way on the left? Over onto the
yeah,
floor.
I like that. It glows red for a while afterwards. There. I think it's going to spill over.
Yeah.
Well, she is. Right there. She's just there. Well, what she's doing is she's now building up a wall.
Mm-hmm.
Right there.
Nice, really.
making a river on both sides. Both of on top of the lava lake. And on top of the floor.
See the fingers, yeah.
Creeping down, huh?
Hmm?
Yeah. Well, let's speak of it.
Well,
this one
with the binoculars.
Yeah, take a look. It's, that's even better. These are pretty high power ones. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Amazing.
Well, she's put so much lava on that side now, on both sides.
Running back in there.
Uh-huh. Every night, totally different. Every night. Thank you.
coming out several nights in a row.
Every night.
Yeah, we've been doing it the last few.
And every morning. Mm-hmm. Where do you live?
We're down in Eden Rock.
Whoa! Whoa. I fucking love
that.
Those guys are leaving.
I don't know anything about walls.
That's quite a ridge she's building up on the left side.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, Friday I think it was like 45 feet, and then it's today 20, and now it's under 10.
It's under 10, but yeah. What she's doing is she's
building it up. I know.
She's building a wall on her right. Left side.
Yeah, it's going to go right, it's going to even up with the crust. And it's floating on the lake. You can see it splashing into the crust, too.
So you were here last night, right?
Mm-hmm.
So this, what's going on now is much closer to us than what was happening last night, because you can see the lake beyond that.
Right. Exactly.
You couldn't last night. So this has got to be much, much closer to us this way.
Yeah, I think you're right. Most of the activity by the time we got here last night was at the very back.
Right.
Yeah.
Is it better tonight?
Yeah, it's better tonight.
Let's say it's different.
Yeah, it's different. But it's more spectacular. Which is better.
See, you can see right through the gas, you can see the back.
Yeah, right, I know, you're right. It's definitely closer.
Yeah.
Let's focus on that.
You just wonder, what? You know, why is it coming out there?
It's even more now than earlier.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It would help on the proof of them being out there, get some power.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, they'll charge extra for that.
Give us some free, you know, free power for that.
Next era bought out all three, Hiko, Miko, and Elko. They're hiking the rates and they're lowering net metering, what they're paying, everything.
Some fancy ones.
I
can
Thank you.
Same location.
Yeah, it hasn't stopped since I got here.
Yeah.
That's why that wall is getting so big.
Yeah. It's really well defined, isn't it? You can really see.
And if you think about it, how much lava that is that she's put there to make that wall. Mm. And she's got a river going on the right side.
You know how that volcano just went off in Chile? And then now this one's rising? I don't know.
Stuff even behind her that's starting to pop.
Mm-hmm. It's neat because it's coming up and it's the shape of this kind of circumference. You know, around the crater as it comes up. It's pretty awesome.
We gotta do a flashlight.
Side of the wall now where she is, the divot, and she's
right.
Something's going on back there.
Yeah. Whoa. Riley put the binoculars down.
See, there's one behind it now.
Mm-hmm.
You getting both of them on here?
Yeah, it's taller.
That's a rarity.
Yeah.
So alright.
I think it was even farther back than where that is. Where it is right now. Well, look at that one. What's that going on over there? It's hard to do that. It's a big lake.
Thank you.